Nortriptyline is a tricyclic antidepressant used in the treatment of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is nortriptyline? What is nortriptyline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nortriptyline? How does nortriptyline work? How to use nortriptyline? What is nortriptyline? Nortriptyline, sold under the brand name Pamelor, among others, is a medication used to treat depression. This medicine is also sometimes used for neuropathic pain, attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, smoking cessation, and anxiety. Nortriptyline is a less preferred treatment for ADHD and stopping smoking. It is taken by mouth. Nortriptyline was approved for medical use in the United States in 1964. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 155th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is nortriptyline used for? Nortriptyline is indicated for the relief of the symptoms of major depressive disorder, MDD. Some off-label uses for this drug include treatment of chronic pain, myofascial pain, neuralgia, and irritable bowel syndrome. Contraindication. Nortriptyline should not be used in the acute recovery phase after myocardial infarction, viz., heart attack. Use of tricyclic antidepressants along with a monoamine oxidase, MAO, inhibitor, linezolid, and 4-methylene blue are contraindicated as it can cause an increased risk of developing serotonin syndrome. Closer monitoring is required for those with a history of cardiovascular disease, stroke, glaucoma, or seizures, as well as in persons with hyperthyroidism or receiving thyroid hormones. Side effects. The most common side effects include dry mouth, sedation, constipation, increased appetite, blurred vision, and tinnitus. An occasional side effect is a rapid or irregular heartbeat. Alcohol may exacerbate some of its side effects. Pharmacodynamic. Nortriptyline exerts antidepressant effects likely by inhibiting the reuptake of serotonin and norepinephrine at neuronal cell membranes. It also exerts antimuscarinic effects through its actions on the acetylcholine receptor. Mechanism of action. Though prescribing information does not identify a specific mechanism of action for nortriptyline, it is believed that nortriptyline either inhibits the reuptake of the neurotransmitter serotonin at the neuronal membrane or acts at the level of the beta-adrenergic receptors. It displays a more selective reuptake inhibitor for noradrenaline, which may explain increased symptom improvement after nortriptyline therapy. Tricyclic antidepressants do not inhibit monoamine oxidase, nor do they affect dopamine reuptake. As with other tricyclics, nortriptyline displays affinity for other receptors, including MOC receptors, histamine receptors, 5-HT receptors, in addition to other receptors. Half-life. The average plasma half-life of nortriptyline in healthy volunteers is about 26 hours, but is said to range from 16 to 38 hours. One study mentions a mean half-life of about 39 hours. Dose. Depression. 25 mg, POQ6-8HR. No more than 150 mg per day. Chronic urticaria, nocturnal pruritus, angioedema, off-label. 75 mg per day, PO. Smoking cessation, off-label. 25 mg POQ day, start 1 to 2 weeks before quit date. May titrate to 75 to 100 mg/day 10 to 28 days prior to selected quit date. Titrate dose to 75 to 100 mg/day. Continue therapy for 12 weeks or more after quit day. ADHD, off-label. 25 mg, POQ6-8HR, postherpetic neuralgia, off-label. 10 to 25 mg POQHS. May increase Q3-5 days in 10 mg increments, Q day up to 160 mg QHS, or divided Q12HR, if tolerated. Safety advice. AUTGA pregnancy category C, drugs, which, owing to their pharmacological effects, have caused or may be suspected of causing harmful effects on the human fetus or neonate without causing malformations. These effects may be reversible. That's all the information about the nortriptyline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.